Today's Daily Fire is coming at you from Jim Rohn. Discipline is the bridge between goals and accomplishments. Discipline, Fire Nation. Be a disciple of a plan of action and then execute. You have goals, you have aspirations, you want to accomplish things. All of that's going to come from discipline. Having a morning routine that's making you happier, healthier, wealthier, wiser. Are you going for walks in the morning? Are you exercising in some way, shape, or form in the morning? Are you hydrating properly? Are you getting a good night's sleep the night prior? Are you meditating? Are you journaling? Are you disciplined to doing the things that's gonna get you closer to your goals, that's going to allow you to accomplish the things you want to accomplish? It all comes back to discipline. Be a disciple of a plan of action that benefits you and execute. You got this.